Are you interested in learning about an inspirational black explorer? Matthew Henson is an exciting individual to learn about during any topic on exploration, polar regions, or as part of Black History Month. Check this out to find out more. Use this KS2 All About Matthew Henson PowerPoint to get your children thinking about inspirational people during Black History Month or during an exploration topic. Matthew Henson was a Black American explorer who was probably the first explorer to reach the North Pole, but for many years this had been forgotten. This was because he was working for a white man named Robert Peary and his achievement had been overshadowed. It wasn't until many years later that Matthew's success and contribution was equally acknowledged. He was in charge of building the sledges and organising the people that accompanied them, including the Inuit guides. His role was vital to the success of Peary's expeditions. Check out this 3-star differentiated comprehension with questions and answers about Matthew Henson. You will find information about his early life working as a cabin boy on a ship named Katie Hines, and his career as an Arctic explorer. It's ideal for setting as an independent task or working collaboratively in pairs. Use this information for children to write a diary on the expedition from his point of view. These writing frames are a great way for learners to plan out a piece of recount writing as they provide space for breaking down the historical sequence of events that make up the story. These simple writing frames allow students to be creative and draw pictures to go alongside each step, creating visual clues to help with their recollection. Use a diary checklist for students to help check they have included the main features. There are plenty more Matthew Henson resources on the Twinkl website, including word mats, colouring sheets, and word searches. These are great for key vocabulary to support spelling or just as an inspiration prompt when completing written tasks. They can also be added to displays to provide important vocabulary throughout your topic. I hope you found this video useful, so please take a moment to comment below. Bye for now.